Here's the starting grid for the Sprint Showdown, the last chance race to get into the All-Star race. On the front row is Paul Menard. This is his second pole this year for a non-points event, alongside Greg Biffle. David Reagan, the 2011 winner, and Clint Boyer, last year's winner, are in row two. Austin Dillon and Kyle Larson, the two sophomore drivers, start next to each other in row three. Two-time showdown winner Martin Truex Jr. is in row four along with Danica Patrick. Casey Mears and Michael McDowell start in row five. In row six is Chase Elliott, making his showdown debut in a limited cup schedule, and Ricky Stenhouse Jr., who finished second in 2013 to get into the All-Star race. In row 7 is 2009 winner Sam Hornish Jr. and Justin Allgaier, making his second appearance in the race. Trevor Bain and Alex Bowman start in row 8. In row 9 is David Gilliland along with Mike Bliss. In row 10 is last year's fan vote winner Josh Wise and Landon Castle. Matt DiBenedetto and Jeb Burton, both making their first appearances in the showdown, are in row 11. In row 12 is Cole Witt in his second showdown start, and JJ Yavey, the third BK Racing driver. Michael Annette is in row 13 with Jeff Green, who's in the 30th car for the Motorsports Group. Brendan Gaughan making his showdown return, and Alex Kennedy start in row 14. And rounding out the field in row 15 is Tanner Berryhill driving the number 66 Jay Robinson car in place of Mike Wallace. And these are the race guidelines. There are 29 drivers starting this year's edition of the Sprint Showdown. It's divided into two 20-lap segments for a total of 40 laps. The leader at the end of the first segment will automatically transfer into the main event, which is the All-Star race. And the leader at the end of the second segment is declared the winner of the entire race, as opposed to just the winner of the second segment. And after the race is when the fan vote winner will be announced. And at that point, the last three drivers to transfer into the All-Star race will have been determined.